nearly 2 years after one of the worst recessions in our history, certainly the worst one in our lifetimes. Our economy is showing signs of real strength.
It's been 21 months since the recession ended, and we are still down 7.2 million non-farm payroll jobs from when it started.
President Obama and Republican Congressman Kevin Brady with very different views today of the nation's jobs picture.